箴言第五章
Proverbs chapter 5
我儿要留心我智慧的话语侧耳听我聪明的言辞
My son, pay attention to my wisdom, listen well to my words of insight
为要使你谨守谋略嘴唇保存知识
That you may maintain discretion and your lips may preserve knowledge
因为淫妇的嘴滴下蜂蜜，她的口比油更滑。
For the lips of an adulteress drip honey, and her speech is smoother than oil.
至终却苦似阴沉，快如两刃的刀。
But in the end she is bitter as gall, sharp as a double-edged sword.
她的脚下入死地，她脚步踏住阴间。
Her feet go down to death.Her steps lead straight to the grave.
以致他找不着生命平坦的道。他的路变迁不定自己还不知道。
She gives no thought to the way of life. Her paths are crooked, but she knows it not.
众子啊现在要听从我不可离弃我口中的话。
Now then, my sons, listen to me. Do not turn aside from what I say.
你所行的道要离他远，不可就近他的房门。
Keep to a path far from her. Do not go near the door of her house.
恐怕将你的尊荣给别人，将你的岁月给残忍的人。
Lest you give your best strength to others and your years to one who is cruel.
恐怕外人满得你的力量，你劳碌得来的归入外人的家。
Lest strangers feast on your wealth and your toil enrich another man's house.
终究你皮肉和身体销毁，你就悲叹。
At the end of your life you will groan, when your flesh and body are spent.
说，我怎么恨恶训诲，心中藐视责备。
You will say, how I hated discipline. How my heart spurned correction.
也不听从我师父的话，又不侧耳听那教训我的人。
I would not obey my teachers or listen to my instructors.
我在盛会里几乎落在诸般恶中。
I have come to the brink of utter ruin in the midst of the whole assembly.
你要喝自己池中的水，饮自己井里的活水。
Drink water from your own cistern, running water from your own well.
你的泉源岂可长溢在外？你的河水岂可流在街上
？Should your springs overflow in the streets, your streams of water in the public squares?
唯独归你一人，不可与外人同用。
Let them be yours alone, never to be shared with strangers.
要使你的泉源蒙福，要喜悦你幼年所娶的妻。
May your fountain be blessed, and may you rejoice in the wife of your youth.
她如可爱的鹿，可喜的母鹿，愿她的胸怀使你时时知足，她的爱情使你常常恋慕。
A loving doe, a graceful deer, may her breast satisfy you always. May you ever be captivated by her love.
我儿。你为何恋慕淫妇？为何抱外女的胸怀
？Why be captivated, my son, by an adulteress? Why embrace the bosom of another man's wife?
因为人所行的道都在耶和华眼前，他也修平人一切的路。
For a man's ways are in full view of the Lord, and he examines all his paths.
恶人必被自己的罪孽捉住，他必被自己的罪恶如绳索缠绕。
The evil deeds of a wicked man ensnare him, the cords of his sin hold him fast.
他因不受训诲就必死亡，又因愚昧过甚必走差了路。
He will die for lack of discipline, led astray by his own great folly.